Hi guys and girls, Vicky here from Talesman Trails, and I don't know why I haven't really focused on this breed that much, but we're going to be doing a wild horse location video for the American Saddlebred. I think it's a Saddlebred, might be Standardbred. They're both real horse breeds. Anyway, it's not one of my favourite breeds, they're too long in the frame. Even though they are a race type, blah blah blah, but anyway. In the distance over here, and I will show the location, I have found a pair of the Buckskin American Standardbreds. So I'm going to do the no lasso method, so it will take me some time to get over there, but I do find it a lot easier to bond with the horse if you use this way, probably because it's not scared of you after you've had a rope around its neck. So you can creep, you can use a colour scent lotion, but that's a duck. Just call the horse. You have the L2 held down. As you walk closer, your controller will vibrate. The more it vibrates, the more scared the horse will be. So you'll have to calm it down again. And that is in the options on the right side. Keep walking, calm the horse. Don't run off. Be a nice horse. Come on. Too close, too fast. Pet the horse. You can pet the wild horse. I tend to do that. And then you mount it. I still have the L2 trigger held down. I always tend to have the left stick downwards and then correct the balance going left to right, and there we go. So we have this wild Buckskin American Saddlebred. I'll just bring the location up on the map. So we are in Little Creek River, which is part of Big Valley, and it is just there. So I hope you do find this video useful on locating this horse, if this is a horse you indeed are looking for free. I will just feed it, as you do. Still a bit spooked at the minute, but come on. I always tend to use beets as well. It gives a lot better recovery for the horse. Give it clean. Come on. That's great. And we are bonded level 1, so that means it is now our temporary horse. Once your horse is level 1, at least, let's say, you can then sell it at a stable. So there you go. Thank you for watching. I've been Vicky from Tales from the Trails. Hope you do enjoy my videos, find them useful in some way, shape or form. If you don't subscribe already, please do so, and happy trails.